What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan A. Back in the building, playing the eagerly anticipated remake release, Resident Evil 4. Just say this is the best remake in the entire series is an understatement. I will go as far as saying this is the best remake I've ever seen in any video game, but I haven't played The Last of Us Part 1 yet. Still waiting for that price to drop a little bit on there, and I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up, play through that, finish it, and then jump right into The Last of Us Part 2. And hopefully by the time I get done with all of that, factions will at least be out. This grass went. The goal now is to find Ashley. I'm trying to remember what the hell. Okay. Let's go up these steps. Sold some weapons. Last night. Well, I sold my bolt. This wasn't effective for me. I'm not going to use that on the boss. I already know that much.
This is messed up.
Statues. I was gonna already poke the shit out of. Over there. I've gone over there unless I have to.
Won't open.
Guess I have to. What the hell?
Oh, Sorry to interrupt.
Jesus, my head.
Oh! Whoa, one behind me. I didn't even know it. Well, I don't have any flashbangs. We can make a flash.
Sorry to interrupt. hell's happening?
Gloria Lagblagon! Gloria Lagblagon!
Wow, I can't even. I can't even say nothing. I'm so in shock and awe right now. Man, I got the lantern. That was deep. That was heavy. That was stressful. And I'm glad that shit is over. Ain't no way you sneaking through this room without alerting them. No way you getting through that. Let's pick up every freaking piece of everything. We're picking up everything. One spindle. Come on, I know it's more. I used all the explosive drums. I used every corner. All right, there's another one. Let's get it all. Gunpowder. That was intensity. It's praising the plagas. See what that's worth. Kind of got me wishing I could just buy ammo. For real. Flagas. Down in the wine cellar, drinking wine and praising Blagas. At least you can pretty much vault over from anywhere. So if you are on this part or you're having difficulty in this part, just remember, you know, lead them all upstairs if you can, and then hop over the vault. You know, they're not going to hop over at you. Make sure you use no explosive drums and have a couple flash grenades ready. Get through it in no time. But that was not easy. Y'all seen how much ammo I used. I ain't got no shotgun ammo left. No grenades, no flash grenades, no sniper rifle ammo. This is probably the lowest I've been. All right, here's a drum that I didn't use. This is definitely the lowest I've been as far as ammo is concerned in this game. I'm definitely feeling a little bit naked and insecure. Now I'm trying to find a way out of this damn wine cellar. All right, we did. We came in right here. Yeah, we came in right here. All right. Can't get out that way. Can't get out that way. How the hell did we get out? Here it is. I need ammo. I need anything that's going to resemble ammunition. Please. Statues to have me creeped out. We're gonna make this a video. It's your boy Jordan. Hit that like and subscribe button because if retired, I ain't got no job and nothing I'm spared to do.